And let me see that racing tag. Oh, there it is.
Had 20 years experience racing cars. This is his second year on the Indy circuit, but I'm going to let him tell you about all that. He's a busy guy and he's on his way to the car to get ready to run. So without further ado, Randy Lewis.
I'd like to welcome all of you to the Toshiba Racing Team. As you know, starting 2 years ago, Toshiba's been my main sponsor of the high-tech team. In fact, Toshiba and I kind of created the high-tech team, the first high-tech team in motor racing history. There's never been a team that's been made up solely of high-tech sponsors, and Toshiba's the leader of the pack, and I'm very proud to be associated with with Toshiba. This is the last race of the year, as I'm sure you know, so We're both happy it's all over and excited to be here in South Florida. This is I went to the University of Florida for a while while they let me go there, and so I know Florida well. I love it down here, and this is one of my favorite tracks. As you can see, you know, it's a temporary track, and most temporary tracks are not too exciting because you know, they're just man-made. They kind of go along this just the ways of the parking lot and stuff. So they're just very boring right and left-hand turns. But I'll take you for a ride around the track and kind of explain how fast we're going in what gear, so you'll get a feel for what we're doing. It's just non-stop. You know, we're turning, we're shifting, we're braking. I'll be shifting, changing gears several thousand times today. And, you know, let me take you for a little ride around the track. These cars are incredibly fast. There'll be lots of passing and stuff happening right in front of your grandstand, so it's a good place to be. Then we go under the bridge here, break. Downshift into second, carry second into here, second, third, fourth. Then that's the slowest turn on the course, it's first gear. So we can, it's heavy. So it's going to be tough on equipment, very tough on equipment. Only half the field or less will finish the line. You know, we're using the film T1200 for a timing line. We've got a T3100 negative shot with T-Pack.
Thank you.
their mommies.
The council of five services connected to the capital area.